Chalmerson back out.
Richards has played his best hockey here in overtime.
Arena can't find the puck. Where is it? In his feet. He sealed the puck along the wall and got caught up as a clip as he moved back to the net. And Ryan Bickham almost had a gift.
It's still in there. I'm not sure it's free yet. There he goes. I think it's stuck in his skates and his pad. He's still looking around, but when he went to the backboards, it came back to the net. There was no puck.
They still can't find it.
They're still trying to find it. Where'd it go? It's in here someplace.
Need an MRI to find that thing. Kristen. Never seen this before.
He might have to disrobe. I haven't seen that before either.
Steve Miller, the Lions, but it's frisky of trying to find the puck. Well, where could it be?
All right, where'd you put it, he said. Where'd you put it?
You're going to feel like you lost something?
It's in there someplace. It was going hard around the boards. You could see him go back to the boards.
We may have to avert your eyes here, folks.
Oh, boy. What do I do now, he's saying. And the officials are saying, what do we do?
Well, I guess you'd go get another one, but what if that thing dropped out while play was going on?
Right.
You can't have that.
Right. It seemed to be, you know, the puck was low on the boards. So you would think it would be somewhere around his skates or in that padding and his pads and not up.
Well, what do you do?
They're checking everything. Maybe it's in your glove. No, not there. It's got to be underneath there someplace, doesn't it? You might need...
You might need some personal time here.
So Santorelli says, let me take a look. All right.
So the fans behind are telling what they think it is. See the fan there with a the camera? They're passing their pictures to see where they think it is.
All right. This might take a while. He's got to disrobe. Partially, at least. Okay.
Let's
try this. Well, maybe it's in the pants.
Now, in Slapshot, isn't this where they play the stripper music?
Yeah. And he's the only one checking the pants.
Yeah, that's personal space.
Yeah, Miller says, you do that, and I'll keep checking the pads.
Control equipment.